Thank you very, very much. Well, I just have to start with a challenge to the president. Sir, I've seen your train go by, and I think I can beat it. I'll even give you a head start. You know, over the last few years, we've heard a lot about something called family values. And like many of you, I've struggled to figure out what that means. And since my accident, I've found a definition that seems to make sense. I think it means that we're all family. And that we all have value. Now, if that's true, if America really is a family, then we have to recognize that many members of our family are hurting.